I am Christos from Cyprus. I used to play football, but now I'm a bodybuilder. I've mainly done the training myself, so I don't necessarily follow the gym's fitness instructors that much. You know, the internet and books are more useful to me. I believe that it is very crucial for a competitive bodybuilder to use substances. During the competition period, I probably take 100 pills every day. I've tried so many things. In my opinion, the most important substances are testosterone and growth hormone. But you know what? I did have a really bad experience when I overdosed on anabolic steroid. I had a stroke. So now, I'm regularly having blood tests, usually a month after the end of a cycle to check my health. But those things won't stop me because I want to reach the highest level and achieve a perfect body. I know I need to be more careful with the substances and dosages I am using to protect my health. I am a competitor and I want to keep competing. Know your body, know your substances.